Okay, hey everybody. Well, I'm kind of starting where I left off the last time, and by the way, though, I am playing in peaceful mode, and that way there's no hunger in this world, and no mobs will try to hurt me, I suppose, and I don't guess I can get hurt myself very bad, so I'm going to reduce my camera here and jump right in to the game. Okay, I'm at the very top of this mountain here. Look at that beautiful view. And I want to test the hypothesis that I really can't get hurt. I cannot be hurt. So I'm going to jump off the top of this mountain. At least as far as I can see. This looks like the biggest drop over here. And I want to see what happens. Well, hey, get out of the way. Oh, here's a good drop right here. Let's see how this goes. What could possibly go wrong? Was that me falling? I guess. Yeah, that was, as you saw, the hearts decreased. But I'm still okay. Can I drown here? The bubbles are disappearing, so maybe I can drown. I don't know. I do want to get out of here now. I've got to climb up this cliff somehow. I'm just splashing around. Oh, there's a flatter place. Okay, I'm coming out of the water at last, thank goodness. Now let's find a place where I can dig for some coal. Darn! I was getting too smart about moving around so fast. Okay. Right about here, I suppose. There's a cave over here, in that direction. But I'm not sure I want to go there. No, don't even go there. I'm not taking a chance with the mobs. So I already collected some wood, and I have a wood sword, a couple of swords just in case, and a wood axe and a pickaxe. So I guess I'll just pick a place. Oops, and start digging. Here. Oops, you can't dig with a, what's this stuff over here? Dirt, okay. Let's go to the wooden axe here. Oops, I jumped up on the top of it. Come on. Come on, man. I'm all disoriented. All right. What's behind me? I thought I was stepping down somewhere. Okay, let's get to it. Well, I got some stone here. So I can make some better pickaxes and weaponry. What's that over here? What did I get? Maybe it won't let me mine that. It looked like something valuable. I'm looking for coal though. I have to keep my eyes on that. So, I would like to know what it was. Was it an emerald? What was it? Am I never going to find any coal? My gosh. And now it's going to be getting dark here, right? Is that iron? Maybe so. But I have to find coal. How can I make torches without coal, right? I have to have coal, don't I? I can't see anything else here. To do. I could get confused here, couldn't I? But I don't want to fall in this hole. Can I put some dirt there? I don't really want to do that. To put it down there. I want to have something at the bottom so I don't fall and get stuck there. Well, I don't know what I'm doing here now. What's this over here? Oh, sorry. Use the wooden axe. Seems like it's taking longer. Why is that? Ah, maybe because it's this cobblestone. Okay, I'm gonna have to make some stone tools. This is getting nowhere. Now it's raining. What else can go wrong? Okay. See, stone pickaxe. Thank goodness I had enough sticks to make something, to make the stone. Okay. I'm gonna make another one. Let's see. No. Oh, a stone sword. I'm gonna concentrate on the stone pickaxe. What now? It's my cobblestone. Sticks? I need more sticks, don't I? Sticks. There we are. I'll make some more sticks here, won't I? And then I go back over here to the swords. And there's a stone axe, a stone pickaxe. This has level 2 attack damage. The wooden pickaxe. The stone axe has 4. The wooden, 3. No, the stone has 4. The stone sword has 5. Well, and the pickaxe is 3. I guess I need the pickaxe. So I'm putting another one here. And I may as well make a stone sword. Yeah. Okay. To make some room down here and move that around a little bit. And of course I've lost my cave by now. I nearly lost my crafting bench. So I'll put this up now. I thought I had learned to be more careful. I can't find my cave. Not that I'm too worried about it. Start a cave right here. Real fast, see if I can come up with something. Or maybe I'll just wait till the next video to do that and try to think about this a little bit. I think that's what I'll do. Yeah. I'll save this then.